Do multivitamins make us healthier? There is no standard regulatory definition of what nutrients or what level a multivitamin must contain. From a scientific perspective, the term multivitamin is vague. They are supposed to contain most essential vitamins and minerals at levels close to recommended daily requirements. But some define them with just three different vitamins and minerals present. Is there any health benefit by taking multivitamins? Experts were asked whether multivitamins make you healthier. Experts' view was mixed, with most giving a qualified yes, but the context of their use is key. Taking a multivitamin supplement helps people obtain the recommended intakes of vitamins and minerals when they cannot meet these needs from food alone. Some studies suggest a benefit, some show adverse health problems, and others no benefit. Very much a mixed bag indeed. One of the largest observational studies looking at multivitamins and health involved over 160,000 postmenopausal women aged 50 to 79 years. They were all part of the Women's Health Initiative study that explored health makers and risk of cancer, heart disease, and osteoporosis. For cancer prevention, a comprehensive evaluation of the research field by the World Cancer Research Fund and the American Institute for Cancer Research recommended against the use of dietary supplements because of the unpredictability of potential benefits and risks, as well as the possibility of unexpected adverse events. Taking a multivitamin supplement helps people obtain the recommended intakes of vitamins and minerals when they cannot meet these needs from food alone. And there are many situations where this is the case, such as people more likely to have a poor food intake, such as those on restricted diets or the elderly. Women planning pregnancy with taking folic acid and other nutrients such as iodine, iron, and vitamin D before and during pregnancy is well supported by scientific evidence. People following a vegan diet where vitamin B12 deficiency can be an issue. People who are chronic abusers of alcohol. People who have undergone bariatric weight loss surgery. People with malabsorption problems such as celiac disease, Crohn's disease, cystic fibrosis, or pancreatitis. Food is more than vitamins and minerals. All this discussion on multivitamin supplements can obscure the forest for the trees. Humans eat food, and food is a complex source of vitamins, minerals, and phytochemicals, plant chemicals, which all work together. Supplements tend to work in isolation and only contain a fraction of the nutrients that can be found in a diverse diet. Food also contains vitamins in different forms. For example, vitamin E naturally occurs in 8 different forms. But supplements usually contain just one of these forms. Each of these forms of vitamin E has different levels of bioavailability and even activity. It is evident that a lot of potential health benefits to be gained from eating whole plant-based food, and likely why most studies do not show that multivitamins offer many health benefits. Food is much more than just essential vitamins and minerals. What to look for in a supplement? If you do decide to take a multivitamin supplement, what should you look for? Number one, firstly, it should deliver close to the recommended daily intake for most of the vitamins and minerals. Number two, choose a multivitamin tailored to your age, gender, and other characteristics, such as if you are pregnant. Multivitamins for women usually contain additional iron, whereas those for seniors typically provide more calcium and vitamin D and B12. Number three, taking a basic multivitamin that provides nutrients at close to the recommended amounts is unlikely to pose a safety risk for healthy people. However, be aware that eating a diet high in fortified food may mean it is possible to consume some nutrients at levels exceeding the upper level of intake. Conclusion: multivitamins have their use for people with vitamin and mineral deficiencies, but they do not appear to offer many health benefits for the general population. If you feel that you could be lacking in certain nutrients, it may be better to look at changing your diet rather than reaching for supplements. To be certain what nutrients you are deficient of, please see your doctor or a dietitian.
Thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, and share. Stay safe and sane. science will win.